continues to move forward between 1st Advising Assist Brigade, 82nd Airborne Division paratroopers, and their Iraqi counterparts. Today we're out here doing a truck rodeo with the Iraqi Army. Truck rodeo consists of four events. We have a straight line backing event, and a alley docking event, a forklift event, and a serpentine event. Right now they're just going through, doing the different events, practicing their different skills, using ground guides, proper ground guide procedures. And we're timing them, keeping it a little bit competitive atmosphere, makes it a little bit more fun. With the paratroopers timing them, everything the Iraqi soldiers learned during 3 days of training prior to the truck rodeo was put to the test.
We are thankful for the U.S. forces. We learned a lot. They trained us on the proper techniques of operating our trucks.
Paratroopers recognized the Iraqi soldiers for the proficiency they demonstrated behind the wheel. Knowledge and skills were not the only two things that increased during this truck rodeo. The camaraderie between U.S. and Iraqi forces grew as well. Army Private First Class Jessica Cook, Al Asad, Iraq.